So if you guys are like me, we got a lot of pike around Indiana here. A couple bites on a chatterbait, they ripped the skirt right off. Something to try if you haven't yet. Hit C&N up, get some paddle tails. It's that simple.